drive to right. Braun will watch it go into the upper deck. 2-0 Cubs. Here goes Hamill. The 3-2 hit high in the air to right again. Way back. Gone. A tumble of two-run shots for Anthony Rizzo, and it's 4-0.
That ball was totally disrespected.
Rizzo sends one high and deep. Right field near the top hole. Cubs win on a two-run shot.
Hey, hot big fella. Walk-off on the home stand.
Ludwig back, that baby will go to tie it. It's 1-1. Number 16 for Rizzo. Tell me when it's time to. Caught by Rizzo. Bounce to Rizzo, just as we said. Music, the great communicator. Use these sticks to make it in the nature. Anthony Rizzo, high in the air. That one should go, and it will go. Actually, the wind didn't help it that much. It has died down, and it didn't matter.
Oh, yeah.
Just like you.
Fly ball, deep left center. Gone into the basket. Number 2 tonight. Number 25 on the year. High deep drive for Rizzo, way back there and long gone. Number 30 for Rizzo.
Can't stop addicted to the shindig.
Right? Oh,
chop, he says I'm gonna win big.
Choose high deep drive to center. Did he get enough of it? He did. Cubs win. Cubs win. 1-0.
Back and hey, that's where we return to the lineup.
They got their one lousy run.
And he knew it as soon as he hit it. Took a second to admire it. Nice leisurely trot around the bases. How about that? First day back.
Can't stop the Cubs from engineering. The RBI total is going to end. Two more. Two more. And the Cubs out to an early lead.
You maybe even
and
three of these coming from a space to teach you what the
breed
is. Can't stop the spirit when they need you. This life is more than just a read through.
Clearly the Cubs' most valuable player and one of the best players in the National League this year.